Hello and welcome to the Christmas 2017 concert of the Jubilati Chorale. The concert's theme this year is Christmas Together. And the first thing I wanted to do was ask our guest, Maxine Asselin, the artistic director of the chorale, how she managed to come up with such a topic for our concert this year.
Well, as you know, it's our 40th anniversary, so I wanted to do something that was geared just for the audience. And so I couldn't come up with a title, and then somebody in the chorale came up with the title Together, and we thought that was perfect. So I have chosen, I think out of everything that we're doing, the audience will not recognize just two of the numbers we're singing, which I think is great. And then they get to sing along with us in one of the numbers. So.
Well, they always get to sing somewhere during
the
concert. Singing along with the chorale, that happens very rarely.
Correct. And they get to sing three or four numbers, you know, so.
And there's another little surprise that'll be coming for them, too. The reunion.
Oh, since it was our 40th anniversary, I thought it would be great to invite former members back to sing a couple numbers with us at the end. So I sent out an email and I made it very easy for them. I said, okay, you only have to come to one rehearsal. You don't have to come to the warm-up. You don't have to wear concert dress. You can wear anything you want to. And 21 responded that they're coming. Everybody is excited, and I'm just like a little kid, because I'm going to tell them when they get there that their one responsibility before they leave after our rehearsal and concert will be to give me a hug.
Oh, you're a great hugger.
Yes.
The first piece in this concert is a piece entitled Bring a Torch, Janetta Isabella, arranged by John Rutter, one of my favorites. And what do you have to tell us about this piece?
It's a very straightforward arrangement of a well-known melody. And in the middle, it uses three verses. And in the middle, it says a female small ensemble sing the melody while the choir accompanies. And I thought, well, yeah, that would be fine. But what about a little male ensemble? So two males wanted to try out, so this melody in the second verse is going to be sung by two tenors, and they sound beautiful together.
And now, Bring a Torch, Janetta Isabella.
Thank you.
you're not going to sing, do you? You've got to get out the words. Now, let me find them for you. It says something about page 14. Well, I couldn't find the pages, so here we are. You're looking at the program page, right? Turn, 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 turn. Right in the back where you got a whole page of other things, you'll see audience sing down below. You find it yet? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Now, got it? You know this one, don't you?
Thank you. so many faces. Thank you so much. And as I said in my message to you, without you, we would not be here. We'd be singing to nobody. Okay, now, would all the alumni singers come forth and find your place here? These are ladies. will see or hear or look at all the people that stand up in the Hallelujah chorus. Please don't do that here, okay?